Sorry, I did some napping and the video camera wasn't turned on. I just noticed that. Sorry about that. You notice I left this tip kind of long. It tends to bend over when I do that. But it also allows me to get into these notches much easier. I'm not going to do too much grinding at this point because I want that edge to be sharp. And I'm nearing completion on this. Gloves are kind of in the way at this point. I am hitting my fingertips anyway, so I might as well take them off. I'll take that one off. Thank you. See, I could have stopped at that point, but I kept going and then ended up knocking that tip of that barb off. Now the symmetry is affected, but it's okay. Now the flakes I'm removing are a little bit smaller than you usually see on a Petronellis point, but I'm afraid of breaking it at this stage by taking aggressive and large flakes off. To be able to take that those steps off right there. If I'm lucky, I can send a flake across this way. I know it's risky, it's right on the edge of that barb. Better. A lot of these had flutes, long flutes running down the blade, but I don't think I'm that good yet. I'm going to stop here pretty soon. This is good enough. Flint knapping is one of those few crafts where you can actually finish before you think it's done. I could do a lot more as far as cleaning up on this, but it's good enough, and that means it's done.